I think I broke that grenade. I know there's another guy, but at the very least I can get over here. I should be drowning right now, but... Okay, well, I think I'm safe. Now, what am I doing? Well, that could have gone a lot worse than it did, honestly. But what am I doing? I keep thinking stuff's gonna happen, I guess. Let's just see who has what ammo. And then we can continue. Okay. I believe... Well, that is tempting. I'm not a good shot, so I'll just leave it there. So it looks like there'll be some climbing for me to do. So that's why you need to go up here. Yes, game. Thank you very much, but I realised. Okay, do whatever you want. I haven't seen any secrets for a while, but I've missed a bunch. I was just thinking for a second. There may be a way up. I guess not. Oh well, if I missed anything, hopefully I'll make up for it later. Oh, why? Bugger. This is not where I wanted to be. Could have been worse. Did they die? I hope so.
love of God.
The explosions from that other thing are too much. To get this out, I guess. Oh. I'm not gonna get a winning streak, am I? Wait, they appeared right now. Well, for that, you get that. So I missed. Still shot him. I think I just have to face it, and I'm not gonna be good at this game. Even though I'm actually normally okay. I get hit by it immediately. I'm not gonna let myself get frustrated. Nope. Well, that took one out. At least I know where they all are now at this point. Better. Wait, can they shoot each other? I feel like it's not going to be quite that simple. Just gonna figure out where all the good ammo is. Nope, okay. Nope, this guy doesn't have his launcher thing. But The larger thing is a bad idea, I guess, so... Oh, look, twins! Okay, I think we're all topped up. Nothing behind there. And there. Okay. But there are still bad guys, I know that much. We're going around here. Is there anything hidden in this corner? No. Help! Help! I have no idea where you came from.
He's over here.
I know I could have aimed so much better there. Huh? This doesn't go anywhere. But apparently that is definitely the end of that battle, so... That's fine. I wonder why they were hanging... I wonder why they were hanging out in here. Very strange. Normally they all just come out. So where am I going from here? Oh, up there. Can I reach? Or is it this way? Maybe this way? No? Let's stop being dumb. Obviously I have to go that way. Did I break it? I feel like this is somewhere we would go. But... Oh, there's a chain! Again, something I couldn't see very clearly. I have no idea what I just did. I'm gonna die. Or not. Oh, maybe this was the way around. Oh, but I need to get that chain. Nah. That's the only problem I think I'm really having with this, with this remaster of the game. It just doesn't seem... Ooh. A lot of stuff is harder to see, but at the same time some of it is easier. It's really random, like, I can barely see the chains.
Another one.
So now I have to... Oh, is it safe for me to just drop down there? It is. Phew. I'd rather do the climb again than risk... screwing up even more than I have been. fingers crossed right now for no more deaths. Well, not literally crossed, because otherwise I couldn't play, but... Probably more than one. Did his ammo drop down? I guess it did. Please be... Oh, there's one guy. That seems a little bit silly. Oh well, here we go. Yeah, I'll let you in a minute. Kind of tempted to see if I can...
Oh my god, Elena!
Oh. Whoops, okay, well, here we go. Oh. Again, right. I couldn't see it.
Let's find a way to the harbor and hope the boat's still there.
This makes no sense. So she was getting shot at. But now there are no enemies out here.
No!
And... This is very confusing. Am I just not allowed to go too far away from her or something? This game is punishing me, I guess. But she has a gun, so I don't understand why she couldn't just hide. Okay. Yeah, so the game was basically like, no, you're not allowed to do that, so we're going to kill her and reset all your progress. But there aren't actually any enemies. How stupid.
These must be all the old ship manifests.
Still seem to be in good shape.
Hey, check this out. This looks right. The Esperanza sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds, golden masks, ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish? Not just a grave robber after all, huh?
Right here. Gold statue. Weight, 20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it.
Wow.
There you are.
That thing kinda gives me the creeps.
Huh, that's the last entry.
That somebody special?
What? Oh, yeah, I guess you could say that.
Huh, I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Sic parvis magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto. Check out the date.
29th of January, 1596.
One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
Oh, so that's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that boat. Yeah, I'm afraid this is as close as we're getting to El Dorado.